And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Starfield. Make sure to hit the like button. Make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it. So, we're going to be playing Destroy the Crimson Fleet's Captain as our next quest. And then I think we'll try doing Rescue the Hostages and maybe one more Riot. I'm thinking about doing those three quests today. Make sure to hit the like button. Make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
This ship better than we do. Meet your death.
Damn it, she's picking us off. Go ahead. you think you're doing? It's over. It's over for real? I can't believe... You Rangers. And now I need a long shower to forget all of this. Thanks.
So a little hint when playing Starfield, never ever have this NPC on your ship. Why? They're always in your damn way. Especially this one.
Hello, Captain.
You would think that deadly predators would have driven off settlers. Humans. You get so stubborn.
Okay, let's see.
Council of Governors meeting our very own.
Up there, huh?
Space.
Aren't you a keen one? You've been hitting the Ranger mission board. Hard. I gotta ask why. Most of our newly joined aren't so damn eager. Very noble. Rangers don't often get types like you.
It is the purpose of your organization, after all.
Just so you know, every post on the board was penned by yours truly. We caught a break. Seems some of your missions are related. A puppet master type by the name of Tawny Adams was pulling the strings. And your work is flushed around. I figure, since you did the hard work already, you deserve the honors of dealing with her for good. That's the hope of officers of the law everywhere. She'll have company, so arm her up, gear up, and probably bring a friend. I'd wish you good luck, but I expect luck's got nothing to do with it.
Thank you. concern ourselves with, then, is other visitors.
Come on. Mercenaries get a break room. How quaint. Something on your mind? I am always... We will speak again. Did they have anything of value?
You're handling this whole captain thing really well.
Sometimes, I just want to turn off the grav drive so we can float
around. How are you?
What have you got for me? Another time.
Careful not to point that thing at me.
Thank you. You have no idea what you're up against.
Fill him with oil!
Get lethal!
Glad people like you are around to help.
I thought I was dead. Just plain dead. You Rangers are something else. You Rangers. And now, I need a long shower to forget all this. Thanks.
Oh! Need a moment to walk that off?
Need separation, Captain.
Some hostile camps were wiped off the map by you.
I'm afraid, due to recent legislative... Welcome to UC Distribution. I hope we have what you need.
Thank you.
Right, right. Come back if you need something else.
In the market for artwork.
If it belongs on your ship, then I'm sure we have it for sale. Hope you're finding every... Oh, please, take a look. Thanks for coming in.
Can't say I'll have what you need. Happy to make a deal if I... Stay safe out there.
Mess with me and I'll serve you my famous knuckle sandwich.
The Trade Authority does quite well
for
itself.
You won't find a better selection or more...
Clearly, they share little of the credits they make.
Pleasure dealing with you.
propulsion.
Perfect jump. Alrighty, guys, that looks like a good place to stop. I'm going to go ahead and try to figure out how I'm going to get to this quest. I think I'm probably going to have to go buy another ship and upgrade the drives and stuff like that. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.